and I live is probably our number one selling item. And then I'm gonna go right here.
Yeah,
she's
right now.
She's back and across. So this upside down triangle.
She does back and forth. So I'm from Oklahoma.
And because this isn't truly a concealer, you can do this technique without it being too heavy.
My mom does it.
It's just going to brighten and lift. You see how it's got, this has peptides in it.
Mm-hmm.
It's got a little bit of a pink tone.
Mm-hmm.
And we're just patting and pressing. And that other corner. So it looks really natural. It's like very wearable for the day. You see the difference?
Mm-hmm.
Isn't that great?
I am such a fan.